So. Heute mal wieder eine Runde Bastion. Also diesmal mit der Kälte.
Lura fell back, no doubt planning the next move, but we knew ours already.
Was? Zuerst hat's noch. Okay, Geld.
There's something we had to do before going after that last shard. Well, now it's personal, ain't it?
Ja, die hat ja unsere nette Sängerin.
It's personal for him. And it's personal for me. We are straight down to business.
Oops.
Laura ain't pulling their punches.
Scheiße. Lange nicht mal gespielt. Was? Ja. Scheiße, wenn man so lange gespielt hat, dass man sich nicht mal mehr an die Steuerung erinnert.
It's not the time to get reckless.
Stochisch.
He gets his hands on the care package I sent him. It's a little something I've been fixing up in my spare time.
Ah ja, eine Panzerfaust. Sehr schön.
They got their own security and everything. Pretty fancy. Still, they ain't using visitors around. They've got these conductors that are all what's keeping the place together.
Reaktion ist ja unterirdisch. Ja, ich soll nicht spielen. 18:03. Nee, 3 haben wir so nicht. 18 Uhr. Eine Uhr kurz vorm Frühschicht habe. So. Oh, Scheiße.
Enough of those things and the Calamity Rocks slink back into the ground.
Okay. Guck mal da. Das gefällt mir auch nicht.
Those rocks are like tumors, the same kind the Ura planted in the Bastion.
Ist mich beide wieder selbst gesprengt. Ja. Warum habe ich das jetzt so kompliziert? Schießleser. Lädt viel zu lang. Ich bin so schneller. Weiß nicht. Schade, geht's nicht durch.
Terminals must know he's in town. Kid returns their greeting tenfold.
Ja, das ist ein Müll. Ach,
most of the Earth's conductors are squared away in the middle of the hollow.
Dreckige Viecher, jetzt fangen die an. Nein, das ist ja schön, das ist gut. Thank you.
onto the barricade. After all, their homeland's not much farther. Some of them are downright bewildered by what's happening.
Treffe ich nicht.
Maybe they know they lost this. Lost to a kid.
See.
Underestimated us. Had his peg going wrong.
Schönes Laser.
Yes, our people caused the calamity, but here we are trying to fix it. Shame the opportunity for civilized discourse is over.
Wisst ihr schon, dass es deine Frage ist? Komm schon, hallo. Das ist doch scheiße. Ja, oh mein Gott, ich finde mal da was. Yeah, just trying to show this thing saying. Yeah, jetzt besteht nur auf dem Abknallen.
Suppose old Zol should have got to know us better. Maybe I should have trusted him. Told him everything I knew. As the hour grows desperate, the Ura bring out their big guns.
Mit hässlichen Brustschützen. Nervischer.
Too bad for them. Our guns are bigger still. He sees the Tazzle terminals loom large on the horizon.
Yeah, it's gosh. Sind die Vögel hier die Scheiße laufen.
Way out there on the edge of the world. That's where he finally finds you. But it ain't like Prosper Bluff this time. Ain't nothing for this gal to sing about now. Zia, you weren't kidnapped. No, ma'am. You just had to see what happened to the Ura. To your own people. You had to see if everything Zolf wrote to you was true.
Packen wir noch die Gegenstände ab.
Sure you didn't drop that twangy thing on purpose, just to see if he go after you. They lost everything, didn't they? But they just keep on fighting like that's gonna bring it all back. Don't need to see what happened to the Ura. I'm trying to undo it, remember?
Come on.
Black rye is like hot pineapple chowder on a cold day. Brings back memories. Part of the Rivlin walls floated by, so I caught the kid's old knapsack.
Das machen wir dann beim nächsten Mal. So, dann schauen wir mal bei... Scheiß Ding.
First step to learning the Calamity Cannon is knowing about the machinery overrides. If there's anything that blade can't split open,
schauen wir uns noch an, was wir gekriegt haben.
Once the kid gets that last shard from Zulz, it'll all be over.
Oh, ja.